हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई पारुल कंकाने, इंग्लिश टीचर ऑफ ग्रेड टू। वेलकम बैक। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर टुडे सेशन, लेट्स गो थ्रू व्हाट वी हैड लर्न्ड इन द लास्ट सेशन। यस, इन द लास्ट सेशन वी हैड लर्न्ड अबाउट नाउन्स एंड इट टाइप कॉमन नाउन। सो व्हाट इज नाउन? यस स्टूडेंट्स, Noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. And students, remember that if the name is not of a person, place, animal or thing, then it will not be a noun. For example, the, am, I, on. These are not the name of any person, place, animal or thing. So these four words, the, am, I, on, will not be noun. Yes, and what more we have learnt about nouns? Yes, its type, common noun. So what is common noun? Common noun means they have general name of a person, place, animal and thing. These words are written with small letter. For example, cat, dog, hospital, school, pen, pencil. Okay students, now I hope you all have understood this very well. So today we are going to talk about proper noun. Second type of noun is proper noun. Okay, so what is proper noun? All the people, some pet animals, places and things have a special name. Special name means a particular name. Students, you also have a special name. From that name, your mama, papa, sister, brother and your family members and your friends call you. The special names given to a person, animal, place or things are called proper noun. And student, remember that proper nouns always begin with a capital letter. For example, Rahul, Mohan, V.N. Godhani English School. These all are proper noun. They have a particular specific name. Now let's take an example. There is a group of five boys. This boy standing alone wants to call a boy. So he is saying, "Hey boy." But now these all five people are confusing. Okay, so the boy is a common noun. Now suppose that the group of five people, from that the first boy name is Tom, second one is Johnny, third is Mac, fourth is Jack and the last one is Sam. Now the person standing alone speak, "Hey Jack." Now they know there is no confusion ki that boy is calling Jack. It means Tom, Johnny, Mac, Jack, Sam. These all are the proper noun. They have a specific name. Okay, student? It means the proper noun have a specific name of boy. Now, what we have learned? Common noun. Common nouns means name, general people, animal, places or things. And proper noun means specific people, animal, places or things. Now common nouns do not need capital letter, but proper noun requires capital letter. It means proper nouns are always in capital form. For example, in common noun, singer. In proper noun, Taylor Swift. Okay students, I hope you have all understood very well. Bye bye.